You know, that's something I'm definitely looking forward to. Playing in Philadelphia, it's a pretty passionate hockey market, and I think it was kind of a good warm-up to get used to a place like Toronto. I know it takes that craziness and passion to a whole other level, so I'm definitely looking forward to that.